Hello, you amazing, incredible, beautiful people. It is I, Stone. How are you guys doing? It is a beautiful Saturday. I am chilling with the love of my life. And we are about to sail the open seas together. How amazing! No, we're just having a really chill Saturday, everybody. Watch some RuPaul's Drag Race Down Under. Down Under. The season finale. Okay, I'm not gonna spoil nothing because it was amazing. But happy Pride Month, everybody. I have not said happy Pride Month this entire fucking month, and I feel like I've been doing an injustice. Happy Pride Month to all the little people out there. All the people out there. Love is love, everybody. Love is love. I gotta get my girl in here. Oh, what a nice Pride Month it's been. It really has been, like, so nice. So full of love, actually, this whole month has been. Hello, babies.
Hiya.
Hi.
Hi. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, where did my... Are you ready for my invite?
No, do not send it. Do not. Is that safe? Yeah, I don't know what it says. It's fine. It's fine. I'm trying a new Red Bull today. The yellow edition. Tropical. I'm not ready for that invite. Maybe I am, I don't know. We'll see. Let's see here. Let's see what it says. Yeah, the yellow edition. Tropical. Tropical. I'm very excited to try this. Dragon fruit was so good. Which one did you grab?
Me?
Yeah.
I took the watermelon one.
Nice. The watermelon one is so refreshing because it's not as sweet as you think. You know?
Yeah, and I like me some watermelon.
Me too. This smells so good. This smells like pineapple juice. I wonder what the flavor is.
Tropical.
I know, it says tropical. Okay.
Are you ready now for the invite?
I took the invite already.
Oh, okay.
I just wanted to... I'm waiting for the game to load up. I'm sorry.
It's fine, I was just going with that. Making sure. No, you.
Yeah, I'm entering now. I'm entering now. This is fucking delicious!
Oh.
What the fuck? Oh my god.
I should have taken a sip before I sat down.
I'm coming to show you. I want to show you. One moment.
We're just gonna bring it. Not my favorite, though.
Oh, look at me. I look so beautiful. Look at me. I forgot what I look like. I'm going to have to change my clothes, you know. Music is
happening. Yeah, I'm not necessarily in a full rough.
That looks plain right now. Like, gotta get it. Be a bit louder. Oh, and it's a stream about love, baby. And here's the music is like, love, love, never let me go. This is good. Just you and maybe, you and me, baby. Never let me go.
Are you talking out of your ass over here?
Me?
Yeah,
I'm
yeah.
talking to you. I'm talking to you.
No, I feel like you're not even like hearing what I'm saying. I'm just like, what are you talking about? You're talking about me? You're talking about you?
I'm having such a good day right now. I'm happy that like I had nothing to do today.
Nothing at all.
Oh yeah, don't expect good dancing here. This is not that kind of stream, honey. Okay. Should I play with the controller? I think I should play with the controller.
It's always
can I play with the controller? Wait, what's happening here? No.
What?
That's crazy. There we go. Yeah, there we go. I was like, what is happening? I'm just gonna turn down.
Oh my god, my name is Ramsey's Ghost.
Ramsey's Goat?
Ramsey's Ghost.
Oh, what's my
Ramsey's
name?
Goat.
You see, I am nothing? What am I?
You check with when you go to your pause menu, it'll be up in the top right.
Oh, I'm Captain Chicken!
Uh-huh.
That's fucking hilarious.
Ooh,
what?
I like these hats. Captain of Silver Water.
What are you talking to? Where are you?
Me?
Yeah.
No, I'm reading something. I'm looking at hats and stuff for clothing. And I like this hat. I want to know how to get it. It says complete the professional sea dogs competition or whatever. Really,
whatever.
I can't read. It's true, I'm not very good at reading, so I just say whatever sometimes. Okay? Sometimes.
That's fine. That is a-okay.
I read it to myself.
For a humorous conversation, okay?
I read it.
I read it
by myself. I want more beards.
I would also like more hair as well. I feel like there's not enough hair to satisfy the feeling I have inside to constantly do my pirate, like every time I come in.
Yeah, do your pirate.
Oh yeah, do my pirate.
Ooh,
I don't mind this purple
cool glove.
I just need more gold money for this hat. I like this hat. Maybe we could do some. Oh! Can I always get the Azure stuff? It's beautiful. I want a shirt though. Like a nice shirt. I don't need no stupid hat. Pants?
You need the pants.
I wish they just had like a shirt. Like I don't want a jacket. I don't want a fucking stupid dress. I want to show my figure. God damn it. Okay, hold on. I'm just gonna work on my pirate.
Yeah, go for it. I'm looking for a certain thing to finish in order to get a certain outfit that I want.
Oh, okay.
Or like, there's a cool looking glove and I want it. But I need to complete something and I don't know what it is.
I don't know what it is.
No.
I'll try green because I'm gonna go look at the new bottoms I got. Okay, but the green does not go with them at all. not too bad. I don't like that shirt. And then I have that stupid shirt underneath? Oh, fucking no. Get off. It's still a shitty jacket. I fucking hate the jackets. Ugh. Let's see. The only one I kind of like is this one. I mean, I could go straight band. Right?
I don't know.
I just missed the whole body. No, no. Here for real. Not the right color. Maybe the orange one. Maybe I could pair it with a blue hat or like blue hair or some shit.
I have to look it up.
Look up what?
To get the outfit, because I can't find what it wants me to complete.
Oh, that's unfortunate. Ugh. Should I do this one or should I do this one? These ones. No, not those ones. Not those ones. No belt. Fuck the belts. Gloves? Eh. But I just... not a fan of a lot of the clothing.
Oh. I can't even do it. It's for the sea dogs. Looking it up for nothing.
For nothing! I'm sorry, that's horrid.
It's fine, it's fine.
I mean, I might not even want a hat in general. I hate the hat. I already hate the hat. Then you won't be able to see that. I wish I could just turn her around. But you can see the bottom of that one. That one's not too bad.
There's somebody repping the emissary flag of Reapers.
Oh no.
Yeah, I don't know where they are, but.
I should get the Azure hook. I think I will. And the peg leg. Should I do the fucking tattoos of the ocean deep? What are these ones? Shred. that breaker chance. I don't remember those ones. Let's do that one. Mm-hmm. I love that. Black eye. Gold. No. I'm down for black eyes. Let's see what she looks like. Let's go get the boots. Not the boots, the peg leg and the hook.
Boots. I thought you said boobs.
Let's go get her boobs. Let's go get her some new boobs. Bro, you got new boobs in here? Any knockers? Any titas? Any titties? There we go, here we go. Oh, but it's orange. Dirty rotten bilge rat hook? That just has that blue little ring on it. That's what I like about it. Oh, I don't know. Fuck it. Fuck it. Let's get it. Do we have monies? Enough moolah? Enough cashola?
I have so much money.
Oh, do you?
Let me
give you some money. Do
no.
Anything you want.
This is not for streaming, okay? Cut! It's a wrap.
Very good.
That's done. It. Stream's over, everybody. Let's see.
I love the way the boat looks. So please, don't change it. And it is a auto omen.
Its name is Omen.
No, it's an odd oh my god, what did I just say?
I don't know. So I'm asking you.
Like a... I have fucking shit. I don't even know.
Like an ode?
Yeah, like an ode to Omen. The, Cam's car.
Oh, love it. I love it.
Yes.
I love it.
It was hard. It was
it.
Like a tongue twister because it's... It's the word is almost like omen, but
yes.
I can't.
Ode to omen.
An ode to omen.
An ode
yes.
to omen. Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Must be this way. Oh, you cannot speak at all.
Yeah, I'm down for this slipper. I'm coming to the boat. I'm gonna go check out the ode to omen.
Yeah. You should. The sunlight is making
Wait.
It look not good.
Let me
but...
see. Look at me. Come look. Oh, we're wearing the same pants!
Yeah, yeah, they're good pants.
Oh my god, look at us.
Yeah, they're good
Couples
pants.
Couples for life. Okay. Ooh, I like it.
Yeah,
I
with no sun on it, it's fucking... And the sail? You should look at the sail.
Well, I gotta put the
sail
down because we're gonna put it down.
Yeah.
Oh, love the mermaid, bro. Oh, we make it. It's very nice, bro.
Yep.
So what do you want to do? We're gonna island hop, yeah?
Yeah, you can island hop and go fishing, do whatever.
I was just thinking about that, so I'm gonna get some like leeches and shit.
Yeah, I'm getting all the supplies I can.
No problem. I'll do that too if I run into barrels.
Yeah, gotta get all the supplies. And I'm gonna check for like all those books and stuff on each island we go to.
No problem.
Yeah, the glitter beard. Want more tattoos.
Yeah, I would love more tats.
It's so weird. That's like one of the things that we always go for. It's like, no tattoos? Yes! Let's freaking do it
know,
all. Like, main mission? Storyline?
Fuck it.
What?
Fuck it. No, I can't wait till Wednesday, though.
Tattoo.
I literally can't wait. What's up in here?
It's gonna be, honestly, so much lagging.
Ha! You think so?
There's gonna be a lot of people playing.
That's fine. It you know, it releases at 4:30, so they can get that all out of the way. And then when I get home, that's what I'm gonna play.
I know, but I get home around that time. And what do you think I'm gonna do?
I just want to see sirens chase me in the water, okay?
Yeah.
I'm very excited. Okay, some earthworms. Were you ever afraid of putting worms on a hook to go fishing?
I was more scared to have my finger stabbed by the hook and get an infection than anything.
Really, eh?
Yes, I was scared more for the dirt than the worm juice to go into my blood and infect my body with its juices.
What a thoughtful child you were. Cereal barrels in this part of the
island? Well, I didn't like the hooks. I didn't really care too much for the squirming of the worms.
Yeah.
I was a menacing child that did not care for the lives of worms.
Yeah, like I also didn't really care too much.
Ants and worms and flies. I did not care for the lives.
The lives of the flies.
You just give nothingness.
Literally
to what
meant
they
nothing.
Are.
Flies everywhere are like target acquired. Melissa, number one enemy.
Yes. I don't even know why. I feel like it's so far, the fucking boat
Me
from
too.
The fucking thing. I
Me
can't,
too.
Like, I'm not even like speed running and I can't jump. If I don't speed run, I can't make it.
Agreed. I don't know, like, why it's so fucking far from the
top. Why do I have to run? What?
Jeez. I agree.
All right. Let's go to...
I'm ready. Let's do it. I'm right behind you. Where do you want to go? Let's go to a big one. Go to the right? To the right? Oh, yeah, let's go to Lone Cove.
Oof. Northeast. Okay.
Do you want to drive
sure.
This game? You can be captain?
Slightly.
I'll be your first mate.
Slightly.
Okay.
We'll take turns, okay? I'm not the best driver with you because we clash on driving technique.
This is exactly why I'm doing what I'm doing. You take this captain role this turn, this game.
But if we get
I was
into
captain last game. No, I'm just
like,
gonna be your bitch.
Fair?
You listen.
Okay.
What? I am such a good shooter. I am such a good driver. You shut your mouth.
No, you're okay with
Love
shooting.
It's been thrown
okay.
out.
Me and you are
thrown out the door.
Shooting, okay.
We're both
drive?
Good. We're just not good at stepping down.
When you drive, and I shoot.
Okay, so if I drive though, you need to listen to when I say turn them a certain way. You know, you can't give me no shit about the driving. Right?
If I'm saying if we get into
a battle,
affairs,
okay, I'll drive.
Yes, we
okay.
switch.
But I like shooting.
I'm okay with this.
Okay.
No, I'm gonna shoot. You drive. That's
I will
I meant.
Fucking shoot you.
Oh my god.
Right in your gold-plated chest. I'm surprised it doesn't clang off you.
It should. Bullets should ricochet off your body.
I'm invincible!
Is that the island?
I think it's, yeah, to our right there, Belle. Yep. I was looking around and I was like, I don't see any big islands, and I saw that it was this one.
Like,
I was like, oh.
There's a boat.
Where?
To our right? I mean, to our left? Oh. And to our right? No, to our left.
I literally went back and forth like a million times. There is a big galleon to our right at the back, but like far, and it's not coming towards us. And I do not see the boat to our left, but...
More to our left? So you see that pointy rocks? the yes. three pointy rocks.
Yeah.
So more to the left, there's a pointy, another pointy rock.
Yeah.
And then the island next to that
I
one.
See it.
There you go.
Thank you, babe. That was actually some good direction there.
Raise the sight. Thank you.
No problem.
Pointy rocks help.
Pointy rocks. Those pointy, three pointy rocks, and then that pointy rock beside those three pointy rocks.
I would have been.
And I immediately
say,
saw it.
I was going to say penis looking pointy rock, but I was like, I don't know.
I don't phallic. Know. Yeah, that's a good word. We'll keep phallic.
Sounds weird.
Because I'd rather say phallic than dick looking rocker.
Yeah,
looks
or
like
penis.
A dick. Yeah, or penis. You know when like guys don't want to say vagina? Some guys don't want to say vagina.
Okay, whichever person doesn't want to say vagina.
I don't know. I've met people that don't want to say vajay.
Oh, they're blasphemy to humans.
No, Snakey, no. No, Snick, no. Fuck you, Snick. Where's the other snick? I hear another snick.
I didn't get to talk to this one.
Oh, do I? But what? What does she have to say to me? Is she inviting me to a party? Oh, she looks like a fucking hoot. Black lipstick. I fancy yourself a crack shot. Wait, you fancy yourself a crack shot. There's a fly on that tall tree over there. If you asked me to shoot it from here, I'd ask you which eye. Bet, bitch, go. Shoot it. I want to see it. I want to see you shoot the eye of a fly. What's it like hunting bounties? Easy. You get a name. You find out where they like to go. You shoot them. You get paid. Half of my targets wander up to me of their own accord, just like you did. Don't worry. I'm not taking on any new jobs right now. There's such a thing as having too much fun.
Okay. Where the fuck is a fly on the fucking thing?
There's no fly. She's just bragging about herself. How's island life treating you? Pretty good, thank you. Plenty of skeletons to practice my aim on. Sometimes plundering pirates come by thinking they can take what they want from me. I usually let their ship get to the horizon before I open fire. It's only fair.
I'll keep you.
Interesting. Oh my god, what? Who's shooting?
That was me.
Oh my god. You psycho.
Not psycho.
We're looking for treasure.
I'm looking for treasure, I'm looking for books, I'm looking for everything under a nook.
Listen, fancy pants. Look at that ass.
No. Oh, oh, look at my ass.
Don't look at my ass. This is a treasure chest. And it has nothing in it. Oh.
Carrie,
oh. Oh. I alerted some skeletons.
I got your back.
Thank you, baby, but don't look at my ass.
I'm poisoned. I can.
Ocean waves, energy be flowing from miles away. This is what these lyrics just said in this song, and I'm just like, perfect music! Perfect music for this. Who the fuck? Because I don't trust this game.
Yeah, well, really you have don't. To just roll with the punches.
Because I'm allowed to be scared most. What are you trying to say? What are you trying to say, Mel?
That's what I'm saying.
That's what I'm saying.
What?
I said, who the fuck be behind me?
Oh, I thought you said, man, like a fuck bee behind me. I'm like, what? There's bees in this game now?
What is this shit, grounded?
Yeah. Oh, wow.
For
get
real.
Out of here.
You get out of here.
Speak my language.
Get out of my head. I'm under the cave. I'm in the caves now. With the mushrooms? Come do some shrooms with me.
I'm a little busy looking for, like,
little busy for fucking shrooms? Like, yeah. Who does that? Imagine you were like talking to your friend, you're like, come do some shrooms. Like, I am too busy.
Oh, I'm on fire. Oh, shit.
Oh,
okay.
Look at you.
I stepped in the fire.
Is there another way out of this place? I don't remember, but I don't think so. No. They need to make it easily. That's a word. they need to make it more accessible to get up there. I had to back off the man before. Especially if that cave has no other fucking entrance. What do I find? Ooh, a storage crate. Ooh, it has 34 cannons.
Lucky you.
Whee! I'm ready to leave this island.
You're what?
We're island hopping, bitch.
I know, but I'm cooking something.
You know, you go to a bar, you have a drink, you leave, you bar hop. Girl. Also, there's a storm approaching. I'm excited. Because I'm going to cook and not cook.
Meat.
Fish in the storm. Did it burn?
Oh, no, it's burning.
Oh, no.
Oh, it's burnt.
Oh, wow, Melissa.
Oh, no.
How could you? How could you?
Oh no.
Do you want to go to Picaroon Palms? I don't think I've been there. Picaroon Palms? Has it been a place?
I don't know. I'm just going to look if there's anything on this island.
We are in.
Thing.
What? Are you sure? Do you host me? I'm just seeing if there's a Picaroon Palms. Oh, there is.
Why have I never been there?
Sorry, you all don't see, but I have,
My mom's calling 1 second.
Yeah, that's fine. I'm trying to turn my, camera with my feet. Yeah. That's my leg, and that's my map of, the Sea of the Thieves. Okay, now I'm gonna swivel this back around. right there. It's attached to this lamp that's on the other side of my desk, and I could just like with my feet. Sometimes I gotta be careful that I don't like knock it, so I like extend my legs out.
You're listening to Chill Your Mind Radio.
I'm listening to Chill My Mind. Chill My Mind. Chill My Mind Radio. That's what I'm about to do. Look at these long cones. They're skinny, but they're long. Look at that long. You know? Not that I'm like complaining, or no complaints. So we're gonna go to Picaroon. Is she on the boat? I literally see a fire. There she comes. Northeast. More north than east. Sorry, I had to get my ashtray, guys. Because, little fucking ashtray. I love it. Thank you. Thank you.
going to be going right against it.
Right, dead ahead.
Nice.
She's just talking to her mom a little bit. It's their ritual. It's their routine, which I think is really fucking cute. It's really fucking cute. Who is this? This is Kelly Rowland.
All right, this is Kelly Rowland. What's Kelly?
What's Kelly Rowland?
Oh my god. Look at this fucking fog. About to get to it, right?
Sorry, it was very difficult to listen to you and talk to my mom.
Oh, sorry, I was not necessarily talking to you too much, mostly to the stream, but I'm sorry.
I was trying to, it's okay, I was trying to like just hear when you were saying certain things.
Oh, I see.
Like, go northeast or something.
You were pretty good, though. You literally did everything.
Good. I was going off of pure instinct.
Ooh. It was close.
Ooh, that hugged the shore.
It really did. It was... The sloop travels really quite fast if you're going against the wind and you put that sail forward. Like, surprisingly. And I don't think I've been to Picaroon Palms very often.
No, I got a 10 balloon.
Yeah, I got an island visit as well.
Nice, I got some wood, great.
Nice.
I like looking at the small islands because they're so much easier to go around.
I agree. For more music, check out our Spotify. I love that it's foggy right now.
Mm-hmm. Enjoy. No one sees us. We don't see them.
Oh, 33 minutes ago.
What?
Lily GR92, thank you so much for the follow. Seriously. Thank you so much.
I don't know what happened. I don't know why I didn't get that alert.
Because you weren't there.
Yeah, I've been streaming for 39 minutes.
Yeah, you weren't there for the first 5-10 minutes, no? Because you were doing your eyebrow or something?
No, I wasn't streaming at that time. There is a captain here. Ah! He's chasing me!
Oh, I'm coming.
Ah! I'm bringing him to the boat. Bringing him to the boat.
Okay.
Now I'm in the front of the boat.
Yep.
Oh, I see. Stay away from me, sir! Stay away from me, sir! Beat his ass!
He's a key master.
Yes! Bitch!
Your key.
Got your key!
And your skull. Ooh, and a little bit. Ooh, and a little bit. Duples of cash! Yeah.
I love that you were just like, and a little bit. Oh, wait. Oh, and a little bit.
Well, it popped out of the door. It was fucking crazy. I was like, oh my god, this fucking dead body is fucking shitting out gold.
I put the key around the table, around the back of the table.
Sure, and I just need to find one of those chias.
Did you take everything that was here?
What? Yeah.
Oh, okay. Cool.
It was just the duples of gold. It goes straight to our, to the bank.
Taking it to the bank.
All right.
I hear a little whistling.
What's that mean?
I don't know. Sounds like...
I hear a little whistling. Like, what? Yeah?
Yeah. It's the sirens.
It's not the sirens. Yeah, I was like, what are you fucking talking about?
Okay, I don't think there's anything.
Same.
On the
I'm literally checking the water as well, so I'm good to leave. Song is good. This would be so nice chilling at the beach. Oof. Be so nice.
Yeah, on a foggy beach.
I'm kind of down for that early morning foggy beach style. Like, I'm down for that
it
shit.
It was fucking foggy this morning.
I know,
bro.
I
should have like
checked.
It looked crazy.
I know. I literally
I
couldn't
like,
bring myself to get out of bed. I was like,
I couldn't see past two sets of trees. So
go
I
northwest.
Saw the first ones of the, what was it? Two or three houses,
mm-hmm.
And then afterwards, nothing.
Really?
Yeah, no sky, no nothing.
Yeah, did you see Andrea's message last night with the fucking storm?
Yeah,
it was beautiful. So beautiful.
You can see all of that.
They live, our friends live on like this, northwest. Our friends live on the 7th floor of this apartment building, and they have nothing in front of them. They can see literally out across the city, and they could see the storm last night, and the lightning behind the clouds, and it was really, really beautiful. I love storms. I love watching storms, like being outside. Like I remember one time, and Julie can attest to this. One time when we lived, like in the very first house we ever lived in, my parents opened the garage one day when it was storming out, and Julie and I got to sit on chairs in the garage with the door open, huddled under that green blanket that we have in our bedroom. And we were like 5, 6, and we were just watching the storm and we were loving it. And I'm putting myself into my parents' shoes, I can honestly say that they were probably like, wow, these kids are so entertained by a storm. Like, but go out. Go into the garage. Go.
Stay here. Fuck you.
Hell yeah. We were annoying kids, for sure. And Julie had tantrums. Julie was one of those kids that had tantrums, like, kicking and screaming on the ground. Screaming. Bloody murder screaming. Yeah, she grew out of it quickly, but it was still really funny. I was like that kid that just like was happy all the time. And like the only time I would cry is if like I fought with my sister or like I hit my sister.
direction?
It's only northwest by one island. Hold on.
Yeah, I know. I feel like we're a little far.
Oh no, go left. Hard left. And then keep going left. Keep going left. I'll tell you when. And straight now. Go straight.
I'm going.
Alright, going home. You see the little trees?
To the right?
Right in front of you.
Okay.
It's coming into view now. So foggy. If they made the fog, I feel like even fucking worse. Oh, pardon me. Reaper's chest over here, like that flare in the sky or whatever. It's like top of the map. There's nobody there.
Smuggler's Bay, 3 Capitanos.
I hear skeletons. Oh, whoa,
yep.
Whoa, bleep, 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 bleep. Ooh, bleepers. Come around this side. Come around this side. I fucking dare you. I fucking dare you. Did you kill them?
Yep.
Oh. 48 out of 50? That's dope. Motivational shit, bro. I love whatever this person is throwing down. Oh, I landed right on the sand and hurt myself. You.
No.
Oh, motherfuckers. Nothing here. Oh, oh, bitch. Oh, shit. We're running. $10,000 gold for what? Level 47 rewards. Nice. Nice. Oh, but nice. Oh shit. I'll just leave this here. Let's go to a slightly bigger island.
Sure.
Smuggler's Bay is here, but I always find that there's nothing at Smuggler's Bay, but then we can go to Sailor's Bounty.
Well, we have a thing there.
Yeah.
We have the three skeletons.
Oh, do we?
Map there. Yeah.
All right, let's go then. It is just west of us.
Yeah, one second.
Literally, when I think about the directions on a compass, I literally have to do... Never eat shredded wheat. Oh, west is on the left. Okay, let's go west. You know, like, it happens every single time. Like, I know north, I know south, I know those two. I don't know why. I have never been able to do east to west. Never. I'm gonna try. West on the left.
Which direction did you say?
West. West. See any ships around us.
Okay. Nice hair. The
Me?
Back of it looks cool. Yeah.
Thanks, man.
It has like a gem in it and it's braided.
I know. I'm not doing my
I had never seen that before.
Thank you. I think it's recently new, but I didn't buy it today.
Oh, you wanna
Yeah, let's go to the
birds. The anchor real quick?
Yeah. Right now?
Yeah.
Sure. Toronto! Oh, really, eh?
Yeah, there's nothing in this one.
Oh, I came with, like, fully loaded hands. Oh, wow. Thank you.
Oh, wow.
Thank you.
No problem.
Oh, that worked out anyways. Oh, you're burning something on the boat. You know that, right?
Yep.
Yeah, you're gonna set us on fire. You know that, right?
Nope.
No. You fucking killed me.
So sorry.
That's fine.
Forgot about my chicken on the barbie.
Hilarious. I just turned around, the whole boat's on fire.
No, it'd just be a little grease fire.
There is a couple pieces of fruit in that one on the left. Toonmerk, what's going on, brother? What is happening, homie? What's a shaking? A bacon? That is for planks. And I honestly don't know why I'm not used to hitting, what is it, trigger to move over? Right button, left button? I literally just move my joystick all the way over. Chilling at work. Well, that's amazing that you're able to even watch some videos. What do you do for work? What's your job? What's your job? Do you want to go through the middle?
Sure.
We're gonna get attacked a little bit when we come through, and then when we get closer. Security? Damn, son! That's fucking cool. I've always wanted to do that. That's definitely a thought that's crossed my mind.
I feel like every lesbian does.
Absolutely. Absolutely, because we're tough-ass chicks, that's why. Ooh, here it comes.
Oh, there's a chest right in the middle of the bridge
nice.
There.
Wonderful. We'll go get it. We'd be go get it. Are you gonna go get it? Because I'm not gonna come with you.
Ah, that's fine.
Well, it's just for like, we can do more work, you know?
Don't drop it.
I won't. Not without your permission, baby.
Drop it?
Cool. Alright. Whee!
I think there might be a book here somewhere.
Okay, we'll take a good look. Can you hear my music? My music? Can you hear the music? Because I would hate for y'all not to be jamming with me right now. Is the piano back? It gives me like Final Fantasy vibes. Mixed with some like house music.
You're listening to Chill Your Mind Radio. I'm gonna
chill
shoot myself. In the cannon, so don't be alarmed.
Thank you for alerting me. How considerate.
Oh shit. La tombe.
I'm gonna light the beacon. Light this fucking beacon.
Oh. There's a piece of treasure on the shore.
Is it just light? I don't remember how to do this. Oh.
You have to
I got it.
Ignite it.
Cute is this? Don't die, but this is so cute. And if I just sit. Look at that! Oh my god, I am sitting on a little stool, Mel, on top of this mountain by the beacon.
That's cute.
So pretty.
Oh, don't forget there's skeletons to kill on this island.
Oh, yeah!
That's why we're here. Kinda, sorta.
And you say, yes, you can hear my music. Okay, great. By the way, Nemesis is fun to use. Bro, I bet he's fun to use. He's also terrifying to be chased by. Because he's a dick, and his stomping is quite alarming. Quite alarming.
But it's fucking silent stomping.
Oh
like,
my
it's
god.
It's more alarming because you're like,
is.
What the fuck? Then all of a sudden he's right there, and it's like, ugh. And
the
then a zombie comes
away
and you're like,
you.
Fucking bullshit.
I am being chased by skeletons with gunpowder because why not, right? Why not? Is this ammo? Is that ammo?
I don't know where you are, so I can't help you, can I?
No, it's fine. It's not like I'm in that much danger or anything.
Danger.
I'm just looking around to see if I can find a chest or anything of the sorts. Jesus. No snick. You want me to grab gunpowder?
Sure.
Okay. Right, you can pick up these planks. And a coconut. What was the chest that you got from the middle? What kind of chest was it?
Wasn't very great.
Just a marauder's?
It was just a regular one, yeah.
Oh.
Oh, I
you
found
also
a good
play
to the end.
Sick, man. Maybe next time we can play. It's a good jam, too.
There's a book here.
Oh, alright.
Diggle a beard.
I might have already gotten it, but I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna go anyways.
Oh shit.
Nice. Careful now. Don't worry yourself now.
Yeah, well, the gold skellies are here.
Oh, I'm gonna read this. One sec. Read Actions and Words Part 1. I was at Golden Sands staring in disbelief at Hugh, the gold hoarder. Let me get this straight, I said slowly. You want me to pay you for a voyage now? Hugh shrugged. You're making a bit of a reputation for yourself, he replied evenly. People are starting to notice Mr. Glitterbeard and his plundered loot. He explained that he felt comfortable enough selling my valuable voyages that would lead to larger hauls and more profit for the both of us. But he wanted some insurance, too. Don't feel bad, came a familiar voice from behind me. Richie was standing there, hands in his pockets. It just means you're starting to find your feet out of here as a real pirate. No! I'm getting attacked! No!
As you read the Warriors Battle.
Warriors Battle! Okay, we both missed. That was a good one. Oh, alright, we're missing here. Okay, sir.
Fuck, man.
Get away from me! Get all rusty, you frickin' turnip.
Rusty now.
Oh, don't shoot me! Why do you shoot me? You're dead. You're dead. I'm dead.
You know, if you shoot them, they die faster.
I'm dead.
Never.
You're not gonna save me?
No.
Okay. That's
you
fine.
Deserve to die.
Oh my goodness. No, that's fine. I understand. They're literally gonna be right there slashing at you. Bro, Salad Fingers was one of my favorite things about YouTube. I watched all the videos. It was amazing. It was amazing. I used to do a really good Salad Fingers impression. Impersonation? Impression? Same thing?
Impersonation?
Is that the same thing?
I don't think that's not a real person. So you can't.
No, but you can still do an
impersonation.
Yes, you can. People do impersonations of Bert and Ernie.
I don't know if it's the right term.
Girls from Big Mouth. I am too high for that. Oh, are you exploding things up there?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I just saw explosions and I was like, is it up?
With the throwables
chest,
you can kill them so much faster.
Oh, that's good point, Melissa. Oh, I'm so close. Woo! I got the chest that was on the island, okay?
Yeah. Oh, you stupid snake.
Okay. I'm assuming you said the skeletons are up there, yeah?
Yeah.
Cool. I'm coming. Not you, skeleton. Not you, regular skeleton. Go back down. Go back in the ground, bro. Nobody fucking wants you here. Like, you're not worthy. Where are you? Where are you?
I'm over here.
Are you dead? What's happening?
No, I'm over here. I'm jumping up and down.
Oh, I don't see you anywhere.
I'm behind you.
Oh. I am a paya. Paya. I'm making pies like a samurai. Paya. That was it stuck in my head the other day. I want you to know that. Oh, the captains in all their horrible glory.
Oh, shit, all three of them.
Oh, bitch. Why? Ooh. Don't shoot my baby. Okay? She literally is.
That's my samurai. Life.
Yeah, Pi Samurai. I got this one. You got the other one?
I'm gonna
take the gray one so that the gold one kind of stands out. Because the gray one looked like it would look like a rock.
Sheep.
Ofri Scar. What a good name, Ofri. Dolly Parton lost a Dolly Parton look-alike contest to a drag queen. Talk about impersonation. I wonder who the drag queen was. I honestly think drag queens like Derek Barry can do a better Britney impersonation than Britney herself can at this current moment in time. So.
Well, Britney's not Britney right now.
I know.
Britney was killed,
and this is a clone for fucking sure.
Britney should not be left alone.
No. Oh! How dare you, Snake! You son of a bitch! I was so far from it. Fucking asshole, but I've seen them shoot their venom. Where did you?
Ran too far. Way too far.
I'm stuck. I'm also double stuck. Okay. Where the fuck did we go?
I don't know.
There it is.
Found it. Wow. You followed me.
I 100% followed you. 100%. What?
Oh.
Skeletons. Ooh. What are y'all doing? Ooh. No. No, I'm leaving.
Oh! Gunpowder.
Nope.
Oh, and I have no bullets.
There might be ammo around there. I wish you could swim faster. Like, you're literally holding one hand, okay? I could swim faster, for sure. I could swim faster than this. With my legs and my arms. And my one hand in the skull. Mm-hmm. I could do it. Oh. It's probably full. No, I don't want a storage crate.
I'm gonna do a quick swim.
Just because I like it to be like, just perfect. It just looks so nice when they're all the same in there. And you're just like, boom, look at that. Look at that beautiful thing. Where are you going?
I said.
You have to go pee real quick?
Going for a quick swim. And I think I found some treasure.
Ooh. Okay, I'm just gonna turn the boat around, okay?
Yeah.
This was a great Red Bull. I would 100% drink this often. Oh, 39 grams of sugar though, god damn. That's why I like the sugar-free, because it's like, I can get what I want from the Red Bull without it. It doesn't even taste that bad. I used to hate Red Bulls. I used to think Red Bulls were battery acid, and I know people think the exact same thing, but god damn, they be good. It'd be good. And now that they've come up with these new flavors, it's like, woo! Red Bull!
I fucking saw a fucking trinket down here.
Did you?
I saw something down here. It was shiny, and now I can't find it.
Do you need some assistance, dear?
No.
Okay. Well, I came down anyways to help you. But I also don't see anything shining, and I feel like it would
be pretty shiny, so I'm gonna move the boat closer to you, right? Don't be scared. Will she be able to get on? Will she be able to do it?
I wish I could just slice you off.
You could technically by throwing a throwable at me.
Oh, technically I could. I didn't have any. I made it. I don't
think I did. Oh, I did!
Freaking arse.
Okay, we are going east. East? No, we're going west.
Wherever I want.
Excusez-moi.
Stupid.
Where do you want to go? Sandy.
Sandy, yeah, sandiness. The sandiest
so,
of sandies.
Southwest?
No problem.
If you want, I can do it.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
Oh, hold up.
Pick it up.
There's a sloop at the other island.
No, I want to go to Sailor's Bounty.
So, well, that's...
West. Is that where they are?
No.
I'm gonna go look. Well,
hello. Thank you for the host.
Which direction am I going in?
You're left. You don't have to get what's there. We don't have to get that if you don't want to, because then we have to go out.
No, I don't want
to. Reaper's Bounty. Yeah.
There's a boat nearby too.
Okay, so just go. Yeah, left. And now straighten out.
Yeah.
Take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia.
Honestly, when this song comes on, I just like fuck everything.
It's a good fucking song. You just sing it with fucking heart and soul, because everyone wants to be home.
Mm-hmm.
And miss their mommies.
And miss their mommies! You fucking kill me. The dragon fruit one is gross? Nah, it's good, bro. It's not as perfumey.
You have to like the certain flavor of it in a way, like... People who don't like watermelon are not going to like the watermelon one, and I would think that's baffling.
Yeah, he
know?
Likes the watermelon one, he's saying. Yeah.
See,
but I'm not a huge fan of
it. Fred, but now that he said he doesn't like the dragon fruit one, that's it. Now, no friendship. No, I'm joking.
Yesterday, country road, take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia.
Dude, oh my god, I'm so glad they played this! What a jam! What's happening? Why are you playing music? Why are you playing this?
I was playing it to you singing.
but it's not West Virginia!
I know.
Well, thank you. You can still serenade me. I'm sorry. I told you to stop.
I'm driving the boat.
I know. I'm sorry. I was jamming too much. Can you let me know what I'm...
Now?
Nice. Come on. Yeah, I was like, why am I doing this? Didn't hurt myself though. Didn't hurt myself though. I got a robot here I'm gonna bring around. And I got a crate of rare tea. Can't I pick it up? Oh, there we go. Oh, nice, got some good stuff in there. I should have put some stuff in it. There's a journal over here where I am.
Really?
Yes, my dear, but I miss these skeletons. Oh, bitches. Oh, I got two. Oh. Face your match. Ha ha! Got you both at once. Athena's fortune, it calls to me, I feel it in my bones. One final journey unto the horizon, so close, yet the darkness that follows me and my crew. Our final quest scrawled here, may those who claim it fare better than we. Take mysterious map. Ooh! A mysterious map? Bro, I'm down. I'm down, but I gotta go. I gotta go to the bathroom. So, ooh! Another bitch! Yeah, yeah.
You're gonna have to show me where that thing is.
I'm gonna stand on the island. Actually, yeah. I'm gonna stand on the island kind of like in the water, so I don't die, maybe.
Okay.
And it's at the tip of this island by some rocks, but I'll be right back.
Chill Your Mind Radio.
Well, yes, look, and I found this. Is this the journal you're talking about? Yeah, it's just one of the mission ones. It's not, Yeah. Crescent Island is where it's at. Yeah, I think it's just a chest. No, at Crescent Island. Look at that man. Walk through the booty. Look, this is what I did. It's like, wow. Oh shit. Oh, they might just steal near you. Oh, sharks. I will do my best. No problem.
Thank you.
Yeah, no problem. Oh no, don't try and bite me.
Let's see here. Okay, do you mind if I row this boat?
Go ahead.
Thank you, you're so kind. I like that.
Oh, wanna see that painting thing? You have to come
here. Oh yeah, please.
For more music, check out our Spotify and YouTube playlists. Enjoy.
Well, Nadj Teglu is famous for her stunning portraits, ideal for decorating a captain's cabin. She knows how to capture someone's swashbuckling side. The portraits here are labeled to be delivered to Heal Please Heal, T-Skunk, and Evil Monkey.
Look at me. So cool.
Where are you?
Look at me.
Oh my gosh!
You're sleeping on the thing!
You're sleeping on the hammock! Is there a stool? Oh, there is a little stool. Maybe I can sit on this. Oh, maybe not.
Yeah, turn around. Wait.
Yep.
Yeah, you're sitting on the stool!
I can't see myself, but it's great. I know what I'm saying.
I can see you.
Adorbs.
So cute.
Adorbs, we're just chilling, just
hold
hanging
on,
out.
Stay there. Don't move. So cute.
Oh my goodness. Give me
I'm gonna
one
make this my
left.
Fucking thing.
You're gonna
make
I'm
gonna
make your...
my thing.
Aww.
Background.
Do it.
So cute.
Give me one sec, y'all. Oh. Y'all. Give me a sec. I forgot that you can see that. Because my... What's the McCullet? The thing on my computer for some reason doesn't want to recognize Sea of Thieves in all its beautiful glory.
Oh. Yes.
It does a little bit, for sure. Like, I have to bring this to this than this. Whatevers, okay, whatevers. I'm coming, I'm running to you. Oh, you're not even walking.
Ship.
You are hovering.
Cool. There's a ghost ship near our boat. So
let's go.
You go ahead and
you
take
go for
that. I'm gonna go.
That sounds great. I'm gonna go all the way around because I'm worried I'm gonna get stuck.
Fucking galleon ghost ship.
Come on, go Fiesta. Did you check the other side of the island?
No.
Okay.
Well, kind of.
It's not like super important. Doing just a quick scan too, just to see.
We'll go to Crescent Island and then,
ooh, Shallow.
Golden Sands.
What happened now?
I said we'll go to Crescent Island, do
mm-hmm.
that map thing,
mm-hmm.
and then go to Golden Sands.
Oh, I see, okay.
Sell everything.
Okay.
And then we'll go fire.
Okay. Give me a sec, Toon. I'll read that in just a moment. There we go. You said you have to alter your game capture every time to the specific game and won't auto it. I still got my baby Sunny D. I'm excited now. I thought I drank it already. So you got excited when you saw it and you were like, God, yes. I haven't had Sunny D in ages. Ooh, I fell off. Wait, the water's not working? Wait. Feels like I'm floating on the water. That was weird.
It's attached to the boat, right?
Yeah, it's attached to the boat. You're good. But I want to move that, Oh my god, what's happening? My game is glitching so hard. I'm just gonna move this gunpowder barrel. So that, you know, don't bonk nothing.
Yeah, then let me know what direction. I think it's... south.
You need your vitamins. Vitamin A, vitamin B, vitamin C. Vitamin D, vitamin bitch, vitamin please. Sorry, that's a song. That's a song that I really like. Let's see. Direction. It's south?
Fucking bitch.
What's happening?
That fucking galleon wants to cut us off.
Is it a real galleon or a ghost galleon?
It's a galleon ghost ship.
Well, it's okay. It might not come around, you know.
Oh. It's coming around now.
Oh, that it is, darling. That it is. You know, I wonder if it has some sort of, like, algorithm where if it feels a ship around it, it's like, I'm just gonna go peruse their perimeter, you know? I'm just gonna go chill around them.
Yeah, I don't know.
Because sometimes I feel like I'll go to an island and then I'll turn around and the ghost ship will literally be right there. And I'm like, are you fucking kidding me? Like, how? Ramsey's ghost, devotee of the flame.
Yeah.
I can't believe I'm Captain Chicken. It's hilarious. Oh, it's right there.
Yeah. not in your range.
Good. I just want to let you know.
I know where I'm going.
Okay.
I'm going around because I don't want to be in its vicinity.
I know. I just want to let you know you're at the edge of the map. So don't kill us.
Not there. You whisper. You're gonna die.
You're gonna die.
Waking me up inside.
Toon saying he loves how casual we're playing this. His other friends, no life this game, and it kills the fun of it sometimes. We've definitely played with people like that, and sometimes we can be like that, like depending on if we want to go in and do a full Athena and actually accomplish it, you know what I mean? Like it takes time and effort, or if we want to do stuff with an embassy flag, like that stuff really pisses me off, and I get like really irritated if, you know, you get all this loot and then, you know, you both sink. Like, when did we do that? A couple weeks ago, we were doing something with an embassy flag and we had all this loot on board, and then a fucking ghost ship took us down, and we sunk it at the same time. Like, we sunk each other at the same time, and two of us stayed and two of us went to go get the boat, and it was just a nightmare because there was just way too much loot. Yeah, and then when the sharks come, it's just fucked. Yeah, we ended up losing it all. It's so sad.
Couldn't find it in the big, wide ocean.
Yeah. So sometimes when we get on, I'm just like, where?
Shit, I literally almost fell out of the boat. Stop glitching, you fucking...
Yeah, sometimes I feel like it's just fun to do something chill and just go island hopping and shit. I haven't even fished yet. Come here, Miss Shark. Come here, you garbage lady.
Come here, Sharky Shark.
Who this bitch? Ha! I got you. I like the smoke that you put on the boat. Yeah, I know, right? Only what's gonna get you, like, absolute max profit. You know, I understand they're maximizing their time in the games, but sometimes you lose that fun of the game. Can you hit this bitch? Ooh! What the fuck? Did I hit it?
Fucking deeped it though.
What the fuck happened there? I don't know. I didn't think that last cannon hit it, so I was really surprised.
Yeah.
Plus, I have the music off, so I can't even hear if it's like making that crazy music for when it comes in like attacks.
Oh.
What the fuck? That seemed kind of off to me.
It's lagging quite a bit right now.
Yeah. It seemed like it wasn't even aiming properly. Like, not like how I can normally aim. I mean,
I don't know, maybe they changed the toggle a bit.
Not to say that I might not be just fucking shit. I don't think you broke anything.
I hit it.
Nope. Nothing down here. I am lagging. Jesus Christ. Like, I'm getting stuck in places.
Yeah,
nice.
Nice.
Okay, I'm putting up the sail. Just go shit, bro. Do you see it?
Okay.
I know. Yeah, Rare really did really, really good on this. Like, really, really good by this game. It's fucking coming towards us, Melissa. Oh
what?
My god, the ghost ship.
Okay, drop this.
It's dropped, bro. there too fast.
Where's the...
Go, yo, no, left of it, left of it. Left of it, I'm not gonna drop it yet.
Yeah, I don't know where the loot is.
It's right there, see the tail?
Oh, there it is. Yeah. Stop.
Okay, it's turned around that ghost ship, thank fucking god.
Yeah, because it's held forward, it was like, oh, never mind.
There's a slope. There's a slope at the next island. Wow, look at
this. I got a fucking pivot on me.
Look at this treasure. Wow.
Oh, nice. Stop lagging.
Stop lagging.
Why am I just picking up pieces of meat?
There's quite a bit.
Oh my god, every single piece I get is a piece of meat! I've only gotten one treasure.
That's too funny.
Two treasures.
You got stream sniped on Dead by Daylight yesterday? What is stream sniped? I don't know this term. What is this term?
I watched your stream and fucking...
Sniped you? I don't understand.
And could find you and whatnot. And like, can't hide. Killer. Killer knows where you are.
I'm okay with that. Oh, I'm good with that. Oh, why do you think I out my hand?
So that you could hurry up.
You hurry up. You can't get me. Oh, you did get me.
Everything's gone.
There was a shark in the water coming towards us. That's so funny.
Let me give you a direction.
It's right there, Crescent Island. Upset us. Oh, one of the survivors was watching while playing against you? Ooh, brutal. Brutal. Nasty,
that's
no
rude.
Good cheats. I know.
That's frustrating for a killer too.
Yeah, obviously.
How the fuck are you supposed to kill them too?
Yeah.
If they know where you are.
I'm getting the anchor ready for a hard stop, madame.
Okay. This is a red boat.
Row, 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 ya boat. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't hear you say in three.
Oh, I said gently down the stream, merrily.
Oh.
Life is but a dream. I was singing the fucking song.
Alright, I'll take a rewind. Oh, are you just... Yeah.
I'll move it, don't worry.
Oh, okay, I'm sorry. Why did this move when I got here? That was weird. Here again, this map.
It's a riddle.
If filthy hands are empty of coin, then on a voyage to Crescent Isle join. At the unfortunate angler on the northeast beach, ye reward is almost found. 8 paces west and break the ground. Unfortunate angler on the northeast beach.
Yeah.
Oh, are we on the northeast beach? Yeah. Okay. The angler. He's the fish?
The fish, I mean.
Unfortunate angler. Ooh, there's a captain over here. An ashen gardevoir. Oh,
ooh.
There's a book over here too.
Okay.
I got distracted. Nice. I got his head.
Money. What did the... What?
The unfortunate angler on the northeast. It's right here. And then it says... Request. 9, 8 paces west and break the ground. Oh!
And you like fucking watch me?
Get literally get shanked? Attacked, yeah.
No, I already found the fucking spot. I just needed you to help me kill them. Oh, yeah, let me just figure out this map that someone already figured out. No, you don't get to open it.
No! Come back! Come back! I can visit you. Let me take it! Oh, let me take it! Oh. I know. Let me take it! Did I get it? I got it. I got the gold. That's fine. Take it.
That's unfair that you can steal the gold and open it while it's in my hand.
Literally, if they didn't put it down, then... Oh, fuck, a snake. Fuck. Fuck a snake. I am literally glitching so hard. Like, what the fuck is going on here? There's a journal over here, too, by the way.
Yeah, where is the...
Is that me? Right over here? Over here, babies?
The fierce partnership of the lifetime of piracy they shared now endures two far more treacherous ends. The bonds must be broken. Only the order can release them now. Oh, I've already got that, apparently. Ooh, don't puke on me. What the fuck?
That was another quest.
Uh-huh. Let me say, I am not the one to sit around and be played. Oh, there's too many snakes on this fucking island. This glitching is really annoying me.
No, but we gotta do one more thing.
No problem.
Sandy Shallow.
Okay. Made it really hard to find anyone since they were probably talking and always on the other side of the map from me. Oh god. That sucks. So it was just like, was it like a long game or was it like they kind of organized themselves really stupidly well? And just did all the Jennies. Yo. For more music, I'm glitching so here. I might have to like leave, come back. I don't know.
I'm glitching too. Okay, I need to find a palm tree in a cave here. And give it some light.
Okay. More treasure. Sorry, what did you say?
Me?
Yeah, sorry, what did you say?
I said you have to look for a hidden palm tree in the cave and show it some light. That's part of the quest to find the ashen chest in order to use ashen key, because I ain't gonna waste
it. I got you, fam.
And
I
found
you.
Another glitter beard.
Glitter beard! Where are you at?
Yeah.
Are you in the cave?
I'm in a cave.
Okay. I'm in a cave too. I'm coming. Oh, I see you, bitch. Bitch. Ain't gonna stop loving you, bitch. Okay, snake, relax. This is your cave, alright? Fuck. Oh. I'll put you in something. It's killing me. There's the palm tree. Blinkus. Show it music or light?
Oh, I already did it.
Oh, so what is it now? At the hidden part. Storage chamber where light shines not long, offer up a splendid. At the hidden storage chamber? At the hidden storage chamber. This thing?
This place.
Is this a hidden storage chamber? Hidden storage chamber.
I already did it.
at the scarecrow on the Far East Shore. Prove your worth. Scarecrow, Far East Shore. I've been a fucking crazy there.
You.
Fuck you. Scarecrow. We're looking for a scarecrow, everybody. Grass fucking peel. Nine pieces north by northwest. Nine pieces? One, two, three, four. Wait. I'm not sure. It was! It was! Oh my god.
You. It's the ashen chest. Now we have the ashen key.
Fuck yes. Look at my eye. Thank you, baby.
I didn't do anything. I just took it.
Oh, wow.
I didn't help you dig. Just took it and ran.
It's okay. I was like trying to get something out of my eye. Alright. So in love with you. This is such a good fucking jams that they'd be playing today. All about love. That's what this stream is about.
Where is Lanky?
It's right behind the table.
Nice, nice, nice. Let's see what's in this bitch.
Please, you do the honors.
Build.
Ooh, two of curses. Ooh, what do we do with
that? I just give it to somebody.
Okay, let's go to Golden Sands if we can. Are you burning something?
Oh, yep.
Oh my god!
Oh, sorry. Just trying to cook some fucking food, bro.
You're not doing anybody any good because this food is gonna do shit for our health.
Well, you know what?
I appreciate.
Somebody has to cook the food.
Yeah? This is how I survive, guys. This is how I survive on the daily. Okay. Is that a goal?
Healthy.
Oh shit, smell.
Nine.
We're good.
Can you see if there's a boat there?
There's a boat there.
Yeah.
Okay.
There's another one near north, I think.
Yep. Northeast. Oh, they're coming towards us.
They were like, oh, we'll just wait here for them.
Oh, no, they're actually leaving. Oh,
I
maybe?
Don't believe
no,
them.
I don't know. It looks like they're turning
Can
towards
us. Can you fix
us.
This? We're in...
Yeah. Oh, hold on. I'll put it straight.
Oh, gunpowder.
No, it looks like they're not bothering us. But they're leaving that... No, I don't know. I don't trust it.
I mean, neither do I. Nice. Gotta check on the meat 1 second.
Please do.
Yeah.
go there too? No.
I'm looking.
Oh, so good.
Need to go northeast? What are you talking about?
I just had us pointed towards the outpost. That's the outpost that I was pointed towards.
Really? I don't think so.
I just checked. I just checked. And that's what we were looking at when we both went to look at our spyglass. There's a sloop just beyond the at the next island, so we should make this quick. The docks are probably around the other side. Go a bit more to the right.
Okay.
Ooh, 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 ooh. Yeah, you can go around to the right.
It's this one here.
What's what one? No, this is not a dog, baby. It has to go around.
No, no, not the, like, to the right a little bit. Like this little thing, no?
Nope.
Okay.
You have to go around to the right still.
Mm-hmm.
That it forcefully makes you look up at the sail when you're doing the sails.
I know, I want to be able to look better. Ooh,
same.
I see that. I see that boat.
Yep.
You wanna. Oh, I think I might be going to.
Oh,
you're
good.
Hello. Oh, shit.
Watch that rock.
Yeah, I'm getting right in the nook here.
I see you. I'm at the anchor.
Yeah.
Do it?
Yeah. We already, like, went over.
Let's get the important stuff.
Yeah.
Let
me
just
take that meat off the thing.
Yes, please. Where's this gold motherfucker?
Oh shit.
Yeah, I
made a mistake.
Yep, I'm gonna move the boat.
Mistakes were made!
Well, I still don't understand how you can lower the anchor and put the fucking things in and it's still like, yeah, you know, your boat's not gonna stay where you want it to go, even with the anchor and all that stuff. Like, realistically, come on. That would fucking work, bro. Your boat would be fucking sturdy.
Who the fuck do I sell this?
Good job.
Nice.
Okay, I'm moving the boat. Come on, you fuck. Okay, we're crashing, in a sense, you know.
Okay, that's fine.
Thank you.
No problem. Nice, nice. Nice.
No holes?
Well, I didn't check the hole, sorry.
I don't hear anything. No, it's fine. I literally don't hear anything.
If you want to start putting everything on the dog, I can run it all.
That sounds great. Well.
I just don't know where to sell the ashen chest.
It goes...
I already sold the
It goes to the gold border. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it goes to the gold border. It's just a chest. Pardon me. Oh, we are filling with water. I just don't know where the hole is. This fruit crate is full of fruit, so you can sell that.
Yep.
Just gonna try to find the hole. Oh, I hear it now.
Where is it?
I literally can't see a hole. I hear
okay,
it.
Okay, I will look.
Oh, I see it. Finally.
Where's that gunpowder?
It's up there at the top, sweetie. Why would it be down here?
No, I was just making sure. I was just wondering where it was, because I'm... We have a thing that says sell one gunpowder to the merchant and sanctuary outpost.
Oh shit, do it. Oh fuck yeah, I'm right here. Oh, why am I not hitting the climb ladder? Okay. At this point, there is just those.
You're listening to Chill Your Mind Radio.
Chill Your Mind Radio. I'm gonna bring one of these chests so that I can come back for those skulls.
Okay.
Yeah.
Don't forget there's a tea crate in the back of the thing.
Oh, thank you. I did forget.
Greetings, traveler. Oh, storage crates you can't sell.
No. No, they just hold things.
Okay.
I love these little glowing lanterns, man. I just want some. There's this lady on Instagram. I don't know if I've shown you actually, Mel, her work, but she has these bottles that are filled with some fucking liquid and some sort of ribbon, but the ribbon makes it look like, what's the word? Like viscous? Like, what does even viscous mean? Let's look it up. Let's just check here.
I think it's like a thickness. But different?
Having a thick, sticky consistency between solid and liquid. Yeah, that literally that's what I mean. Cool. Cool. I'm glad I'm using that correctly. Thick. You gave someone their first raid on Twitch yesterday? Aw. That's so adorable. Good. That's what we gotta do. We gotta support other streamers. You know, we all trying to make it. And I feel like a lot of us can. There's billions of people in the world.
I think so, just the other crate I can't sell. So, if you want, you can try and sell it to this guy, but I don't think it will.
Oh, I'm grabbing the rare tea, and I don't think you can do the storage crates.
No, not the storage crate, the ashen.
Oh. Where is it?
I'll get it and I will show you. You're okay. Going too far. The merchant is right here.
You, thank you so much. I was getting high.
Mm-hmm.
No?
Yeah.
Wait. Well, first of all, it has a bounty skull in it.
I couldn't even see it. And I still can't sell it. Let me see if I can sell it to the other person. Oh, nice.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I want to see if she has anything.
Go on. Surprise me. Adventure calls. Come back when you're buying the
drug. Alright.
I'm gonna go scare this boat real quick, and then we can get off and go walk the dog.
I'm gonna scare what boat?
There's a boat across from us.
Oh, so you just wanna go scare the boat and then we're getting off?
Yeah.
Alright, sounds good. No,
scare them, crash into them, and be like, bye-bye!
Okay. Let me get some stuff ready here. Some throwables. Yeah. Some colored balls here. Where are they? This one that has lights on, or this other one?
That one's a ghost ship.
Yeah, I thought
the other one that has the regular lights.
Yeah, you mean this
the one we're going to. Mm-hmm.
Nice, we got wind, so. Starting to go outside, even though it's gonna be warmish, like
it's gonna be dizzy.
It's gonna be nice. Don't wear a tank top. Get my tan one.
Enjoy. The ghost ship is coming
to them. Oh my god.
They're moving their boat.
Well, because it looks fucking dangerous. Like, what the fuck? They gotta.
It's a three-way.
It's a face-off. I'm ready, Mel.
Dun, dun, dun,
are you ready
dun,
to shoot?
Oh, yes, you take the wheel.
Yep. Do dun, the left dun, one. Dun, dun.
Okay. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, look, we have the same hull.
Nice. Oh. Never mind.
Oh. Wait, okay.
Sorry. I didn't know what the fuck was going on with these boats.
Where are you going?
Can't figure out what's happening because this boat is going to just run into me.
Pick a side.
It's just going to run into me. Okay, go. It's like the ghost ship is blocking them.
It is.
It's so funny. Nice, they're hitting it too. They're hitting it.
You might hit the shore.
I'm not. I'm watching it. I'm watching it. Don't worry. Oh! Sorry!
I'm not sorry.
Alright, go on, turning us then. Oh, our mast is falling down. Hold on. I got it. Can you repair it?
Oh, you nice. Lift it up, I'll repair it.
Okay. All right, it's lifted.
Okay. Fuck, I have no wood because I'm an idiot.
Okay,
oh shit, we're filling.
Wood. Okay, I got wood though.
Fuck. bad.
We're really filling.
Slowly.
This ghost ship is coming. We need to leave. I'm leaving. This backfired slightly because of the ghost ship.
No, it didn't.
I'm gonna go ram them.
We still have.
Oh wow!
Throwables.
Our fucking sail.
That's fine. I have my sword.
Woo!
No, don't shoot me.
No! Ow!
Ah!
Oh, no! No! They put me to sleep! These guys mean business, bro. These guys mean business.
Well, it was a good run. We tried. We fucked up. We messed with their mentals. Now they're gonna be cautious the whole way they play. Okay. Goodbye.
Hi, guys! Oh, no! Okay, bye, man. Oh my god. That is so funny. That was a good time. Stop firing at us, you knob. Shit. Especially with the ghost ship there. Well, I hope they do survive. That was a really fun little run. That was really relaxing. I had such a good time. But yeah. Anyways, sorry. Oh, this got so turned. When did that get so turned? I wasn't even paying attention. I'm sorry. Well, I was having too much fun. So, oh, and it's on an angle. Look at this. Sup, y'all. Sup, bros. Sup. Anyways, guys, I am headed to go walk the dog. Y'all have. Wait. Y'all have a blessed day. We will be on later. We are playing It Takes Two, so we'll be streaming later. I don't know what time. Maybe in after dinner, so I'll be around like 6 or 7. Anyways, thank you so much to everybody who stopped by. Thank you to everybody who's lurking. I love you all. And yeah, enjoy your day. Talk to y'all later. Bye, Tune. Thank you for stopping by.